between 0 and 8%. 0 and 8%. Are you kidding me? Hello, gents and all beautiful beings of the World Wide Web. As I can jump back with another exciting episode of Crying Suns. Hello, everybody. How's it going? We are getting ready to go and dive into our third chapter, where we're going into the Kosh? No, we're going into the Gene Splicers House Akibara song? Something like that. Anyways, we're going into the next chapter of a new ship, and we're going to see what it's all about. But yeah, I'm so stoked to continue this adventure. You'll notice I might look a little bit different than the previous episodes. It's because we're starting a new recording batch, and I'm even furrier than before. I'm just thinking about the last episode and what that context might mean, but no, I have not had a chance to get a haircut or anything like that. So by the time this playthrough is over, I'll probably look like the like hair monster from the Addams Family, I suspect. Yes. And on a other side note, you might notice behind me there are some boxes. I'm still waiting on the last pieces I need to put my PC together. So, you know, maybe by the time I'm done playing Crying Suns, I might actually have a new computer ready to go. But we'll see. Shipping is slow in certain places or certain items for some reason. I wonder why. But anyways, enough about that. We're going to go into Chapter 3, The Man Who Sold the World. I didn't even know these chapters had titles until just now. All right, well, new run, because technically it's a new run. Yes, I don't need to... All right. Let's go. So, we have unlocked the Jericho class. I guess battleship? Yes. Jericho class. Are these actual classes? Excelsior, Chaos, Jericho, and then we still have a Geno, a Hammer class, and a Void class. A Void class ship. Oh wow, we're actually only like halfway through this game. Oh boy, alright. Well, anyways. It comes only equipped with Basilisk cruisers and frigates, I guess. But, you know. I guess, so what do we got? So we got, we can get up to 3 squadron docks, some support systems, shuttle recovery. It is a weapons ship, which is fine. I've had some successful runs with a weapons ship of the Excelsior class because I can get at least 3 weapons on it, I think. And it has increased weapon support systems, so we're looking forward to that. Hull. Could use some hardening. Additional hull structures. We've got hull integrity support systems, heat capacitor, and then we got their usual sensor things. Now, I do need... What is it? Allows the other force to retreat. No, which one is it I'm looking for? Navigation scan. Fuel scavenging? I think it's fuel scavenging that I need. Yes, okay. And then what does it come with? It comes with Quark's cooling system, which is a weapons reloader by 20%. Alright, so instead of brutal deployment, we got this. And what guns do we start with? We start with a Sub-Zero Gun Mark 1. Stop movement and attacks of a unit on the target cell for 3 seconds. So you can use that to help with engagements. And then an Executioner Laser. Oh, so you stop it, and then you fucking... Brah! Brah, brah, brah! Alright, got it. I'm gonna chase my officers. Of course... Wait, what? He's growing? Clone growth is in process. Officer will be available in 4 runs? But he never died! Why are we growing him? No, I want Mac! I want him! I don't have any other special officers. Fuck. Ah, shit. Alright, fine. Fine then. I see how it is. Screw you. He was only my best officer to date. What else do we have? Proximity repair. Versatility. Ooh, officer life, but skill points. Scientist wouldn't be bad, but it could be difficult for us. Shop price when sold times two, because they're famous. Which might be nice. If I could get... Maybe I should grab that scientist. I'd be, of course, down a spy, as always, but... Technical targeting, squadron DPS. Increased squadron DPS would be nice. So, maybe get a soldier and a scientist, and then I'm still down a spy, as ever. But... perhaps with that famousness, I could just use that to my benefit. Buy some better things, some better people, better weapons. Well, maybe I should try that. I gotta try that. Alright, so I picked you and I pick you. Laya Kabe and Peggy Kumar. Welcome aboard. I hope you don't regret this. Man who sold the world. Here we are, Admiral. The sector of House Ekibarasan. No surprise, but I'm not detecting any Omnis. I suggest we tread carefully. An Imperial battleship, I'm guessing they won't greet us with gift baskets.
Maybe the shutdown brought House Talos and Ekibarasan closer together. You never know. Do you think the original Hawks was this naive?
Come on, let's see what we can find out. Look alive, crew. Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? What am I doing? What is the best course of action? Now, I don't think any bonus objectives will unlock until I, you know, find them. So what is, how much fuel do I have? 5, 45, 12. Okay, I'm gonna need to stop by a shipyard. I think that's probably my best bet. No, you don't really know until you start out anyways. Can I look at my ship yet, or do I have to... I guess I have to depart first. Or I can close my map. Nothing here, huh? Alright, well, let's take a look-see at my ships. Oh, I have one! Ah, yikes. Squadron DPS, and that's best fit for this one. I only get one ship, Doc. That's actually kind of rough. Hey, listen. Why don't you just go here for now? And I should equip my other gun. That would probably also be helpful. Shit, dude. Aw, shit, dude. Is there a stasis? Oh, they're the ones that only attack from range. Okay. Oh boy. And then my other options are what? Boy. So I've got a Basilisk cruiser, which are both the stasis ones, and we have the normal ones. But the Basilisk cruisers do a lot more damage, but they have less health. Okay, gotcha. Alright, back to the star map, I guess. Unless... oh boy. Alright.
This is a healing station, Aram. For a price, we'll heal your wounded with our magic.
I don't know, sir. Sounds a little sketchy to me.
Nobody's wounded here. We just got started, so... it's fine. Thank you for your offer, but we have no need for your services.
You're lucky. We do not curse your ship.
Oh, okay. Alright, lady. Do I not even have one? Oh, next level. I should have bought that then. I mean, it still wouldn't have guaranteed I would have gotten a second bit of fuel, but you know. These are tough solar systems. Alright. So, I think we should hit up the other ones before we hit up the mercenary. Secret military base. Alright. What up? Oh. Ginomoto.
An Imperial battleship out here. You should hide. Hide before Tetsuo finds you and you can't hide anymore.
Ask about the planet. Ask what the Ginomoto knows about the shutdown. What's going on here? Tell me about your planet.
This is a pleasure planet, Admiral. Well, it was. Once the entire Empire knew its name, all dreamed of coming here, though not many could afford it. I was one of my house's Genomotos. There aren't many of us left now. There aren't many people left in this cluster, period. The shutdown has hit us hard. Nobody wants to talk about it, but we are running out of time. If the Omnis don't turn on soon, life here will crumble into dust.
Ask what a pleasure planet is. A pleasure planet?
An Imperial Admiral who's never heard of a pleasure planet? Strange. A pleasure planet, Admiral, was a planet you could visit to satisfy all of your entertainment needs. The wealthy and the elite from all over the Empire once came here. Simply put, we made dreams come true. But that was a long time ago. If the Omnis don't turn on soon, life here will crumble into dust.
Tell me about... what is a Genomoto? Ask what a Genomoto is. What are a Genomoto? Forgive me for my ignorance, but what is a Genomoto?
Genomoto are genetically enhanced persons skilled in the art of pleasure, Admiral. As I'm sure you know, genetic and biological engineering is very important to our house. So much so that if you do not have modifications of your own, you are often looked down upon here. In the old days, there were even anti-normal hate crimes against individuals who had their original inferior genes. I don't miss that aspect of my culture.
I have no more questions about this.
Is there something else you want to know about?
You know about the shutdown. You didn't tell me about the shutdown.
I'm not sure anything, really. One moment the Omnis were working, as they always had, and the next their exoframes are falling from the skies.
You know of no one who had reasons to shut them down? Maybe you've heard some things on the job?
I did hear something one time, actually. This banker in the machine markets at Akosh said something about Tetsuo Banker selling Omnibase security.
Omnibase securities? Investment packages based on bundled Omni mortgages. As the Omni market was thought to be foolproof, these were considered conservative, but can't miss investment opportunities.
This Kosh said Tetsuo bankers were selling hundreds of thousands of them. The Kosh thought it was crazy.
Seems Tetsuo was betting against the Omnis, Admiral. Like he knew the Omnis were going to shut down.
For what it's worth, the rumor is Tetsuo and his bosses are even wealthier now. I wish they'd spread some of that wealth around, but the fact is, not even the biggest pile of scrap could save us now.
I mean, the people in the pleasure world seem more pleasant. Ask how you can reactivate the Omnis. I don't know. I don't suppose you have any idea. I'm using the wrong accent voice, kind of. I don't suppose you have any idea on how to reactivate the Omnis, do you?
You're asking me? Really? I am an expert in the arts of entertainment, Admiral. Not in awakening dormant gods. I just hope you and your battleship aren't our best hope for turning the gods back on again.
Who's this Tetsuo?
Frankly, I don't know how you don't know who he is, Admiral. He rules these sectors where you and I, and everyone else, is now trapped. Surely you've run into him, or one of his underbosses. Then again, you're alive, so maybe you haven't. I suppose the big man around here, boss number one, they say he's the second smartest person in the Empire, after Oberon, of course.
What else can you tell me about him?
I really don't know much about Tetsuo. He's very secretive. I'm not sure anyone does. He and his underbosses rule these sectors, Admiral, having done quite well for themselves in the crack of Empire law. If you value your life and the lives of your crew, you'll still steer clear of their death ships. A nice Imperial ship like yours, they'll tear you apart just to tear you apart.
What about his underbosses? Yeah, what about Tetsuo's underbosses?
They're high-ranking members of the family, Admiral, and help Tetsuo run his sector. They're skilled in racketeering, extortion, loan sharking. They've all made heaps of money doing that. There's almost nothing going on in these stars that they don't know about. You'll recognize them by their strange genetic enhancements. Each one has a different, unique modification. There are rumors that underbosses Yuno and Quan have the strangest mods of all.
What kind of modifications?
You'll just have to see for yourself. But for your sake, I sincerely hope you don't, because if you see what they look like, that most likely means that you're about to die.
I got no more questions. I've heard all I need to know about this.
Yes, but it makes my skin crawl a little too.
Is there something else? Nope, that's it. What can the NS Odysseus do to help you and the others?
I think you know, Admiral. Bring back the Omnis. Turn them back on. Things weren't perfect before, I know. There were great inequalities. Still, we didn't suffer so much. But I know, it's impossible. If it was, they'd have been up and running years ago. They were everywhere and did everything for us. And now, here we are, alone. It's too painful to talk about. So long, Admiral. And remember what I said. Hide while you still can.
So, Tetsuo was betting the Omnis would shut down. Yes, like he knew they would shut down. I'm starting to think we've found our man-machine. Our man-machine? Alright, I'm preparing a mission to the secret military base of the Pleasure Planet. Yeah! This is gonna go swimmingly, I can already tell. Scanning. No major threats. Alright. Good. I am not liking what I'm seeing here because I will get between 0 and 8%. 0 and 8%. Are you kidding me? Otherwise, there's a chance that I get between 80 to 40%, but also a chance of death. This one, there's like, no one will get hurt, but I won't fucking get anything out of it. There's a chance. What are my odds? What are my chances? Ground distress signal. Oh, fucking God damn it. Alright, listen up, guys. I have zero retreat options. On the one hand, I get almost nothing. But I could lose so much. Oh well, it's beginning. Early days. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, I just set my scientist to die. Oh, that's bad. Oh god. Shit! Are you kidding me already? Are you fucking Zerks right now? You hit every bad thing immediately. Oh, whatever. I didn't lose any guys. I just have to heal you now. And oh, god damn it! Now I need that healing. Oof. Oof.
Aki satellite, sir, and I don't see an Aki battleship anywhere in sight. Sometimes dreams do come true.
If we have a specialist officer, we might be able to extract some neon-in from it. Oh, good. Ask specialist officer to extract neon-in from the scrap satellite. Kelvin, tell me there might be... Kelvin, tell me there might be some neon-in in this satellite. Think you can extract it for us? No one siphons neon better than me. It'll be nice to steal from these gene mods. Good. Excellent. It's done, sir. I've accepted neon and the satellite and scrapped it too. I think he'll be happy with the results. Thank you. I needed something. I needed some kind of windfall. Alright. Here we go.
I'm picking up a pre-shutdown message on this pirate beacon, sir.
Must become a better pirate, but not sure how? Tune in later this week for a discussion with Pro Bonnie Adder for tips and advice.
Okay. Let me look at your stiff. What do you got? Officers. Officers would be nice. I could also heal Peggy. Okay, that's good. I don't have a lot of stuff. So what do we got? We've got... I could really use a spy. I could spy, I could heal, I could sell one of my frigates off. What do I have to sell? I could also sell this Sub-Zero gun. So I'm thinking I don't really... need it. Wait. She's worth twice as much? Hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait, what? It's just her that's worth the extra. Hold on a second. You're pulling my leg here. The whole point of having her is to sell her? Are we... for real right now? So I could sell her for an uptick, buy a new unweakened... Are you really? That's the point of that? I mean, I'm pretty sure I saw officers I could buy that had the same. So, yeah, I did. Potentially even better stats. What the fuck? That's okay. So if I sell her, it doesn't change. Okay, it is just for the officer. Wow, that's crazy. That's so crazy. All right, well, I'm gonna buy myself a spy. Since I don't have to heal anyone now. I guess it works out, doesn't it? Let me get this one over that one. And I do need some fuel. What else do they have? Sub-Zero Mark II, Piercer, yeah. I wish. I would like to have bought those things, but... I don't have any ships. I think we sell the Sub-Zero gun. And then maybe we buy like one of these, maybe? Just grab one for now. I guess this is fine for now. Okay. Hi. You guys are all about that for patched squadrons now. Well, nothing's patched right now, so I guess just mosey on in there. Alrighty then. I can upgrade though. I can upgrade my scanners. That I did need. So currently I have the 30% chance of plus one, and the next phase is even more expensive. I have no scrap though. Do I sell one? Nah. Alright. Here we go, I guess. Heblay! Alright, what's going on over in this sector?
I'm picking up a pre-shutdown ad on this beacon, sir.
Some people enslave the Omnis, while some worship them as gods.
What's the church signal?
When it's all said and done, who do you think will enter the garden?
Worth it. Alright, we got that extra fuel, which we needed. Actually, we actually really need that fuel. Oh boy. Alright. Let's take a look around. We got a planetary ship. I've got the manpower and the options. So, hoping for good things. Pirate ship, though.
Don't attack, it's my first day on the job. Here, take the scrap, just leave me alone.
Wow. I almost feel bad for that pirate. Almost.
Hey, thanks, dude. Man, that guy's gonna get mutinied immediately. It's like, shit, it's my first day as captain. Here. Alright, let's, prep a mission, Shane. Scan that planet. I wanna see what's going on down there. No major threats. Okay. Okay. What are my options here? Safe return, losing anywhere from 7 to 10 guaranteed, but a 39 to 68% return value. Possibility of injury, possibility of no one getting lost, 26 to 76, and then we got a... no injury, possibility, guaranteed losing 4 to 9. But could get up to 57%. These are a mixed bag. Of course, it's the officer that could probably die and lose everything that gives me the best return odds. But I guess we gotta play it safe. Please bring me back something. Planetary wrench. The turret would be really nice to have, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Oh no! Fuck. Can we get this at least? cannon! Yes, I wanted guns. Alright, that's worth something. Shit. We are not going to make our way with many things, are we? Okay. Hey, a little bit of scrap. Okay, we actually lost the minimum amount of troops, which is not bad. We got enough back in scrap that we can kind of pay it off. I'm a little bit short for follow-up missions, but you know what? I got a gun, and I like that. It does delay. So it does damage in a little bit of a bulk cluster, which is fine. Okay. Cool. Next. More pirates.
Pirate battleship, seconds from attacking, sir.
I thought that I was reading that as like second form or something like that. As a trap, the enemy squadron has been deployed and weapons are ready to fire. Fuck! Yeah. What are they attacking me with? They have no guns, but they do have patch deployment. Okay. I think maybe... I don't have anything to stop them from attacking me because I didn't get the... I really need a second squad bay. Alright, I think that's all I can do really is just sit and wait for bad things to happen. Wait, oh, they do have a gun. Damn, I thought that was close enough to them. Okay, we're still waiting on stuff. Shite. Well, that's bad. I don't have any power-ups either, son of a bitch. They're gonna shoot me, aren't they? Yep, ow. Fuck, we're already down one. No. I need a better one of these. That's not bad. I accept, because I've already taken a hull of damage, and I might take another hull of damage if I'm not careful. I accept your terms of surrender. Oh god, I lost the plating already. I'm not feeling very rich right now, okay? It's not... What can I do? I could get myself a second squad dock. I could also improve the hull. Or the heat sink. Or I could... I think I should buy another squad dock. It just feels like it's something I need. All right, that's it. That was it. All right, cool. Well, I know that I quite enjoyed that, but it's fine. It's fine. All right, I guess we go. This is probably the best place because I could hit up with a shipyard, and then I can decide which direction I want to go here before the end. Okay, here we go. Great.
We pirates have a saying, better to kill than be killed.
All right. I'm here. Fear not, I am here. I'm going to get shot at by more Mark Piercer guns and stuff like that. They got repair. Critical effect repair. Oh, okay. And a emergency repair. I could use an emergency repair as well. But I don't have one, so... Boo. Rocket stasis one of them in place, though. That's right. Okay, yeah. So this will work. This will work. Okay. You go after that. You go after these guys. And make sure they don't get to you. Oh. Well, that seems to have worked pretty well. I think you should head back. Oh, they only have one hull, don't they? Oh, like, this doesn't do... Oh, damn. It's not a piercer. Okay, never mind. No, never mind. Just bip it. finish the bips? Okay, I was about to be like, just shoot one more. Oh, that's right, even when it's in melee combat, I can't fire. Oh well, we got it. Zero damage, too. So, everything hurts. Alright, scan. Ooh! Alright, two. That's good. Alright. Can I upgrade anything else? I could technically upgrade my scans again, but I don't know if I'm quite at that point yet. And then the rest, I feel like I should hold on a little bit. I gotta buy more things. Or upgrade more, like, weapons decks or something like that, you know? I need more. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Anyways! That's all the time I got for this episode. So thanks, everybody, for coming by, watching, checking out. Hopefully next time we get to the first underboss, whoever that'll be. But yeah, this is the first look at chapter chapter three of Crying Suns. So if you guys have been enjoying the series, you want to see more, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and like and share and subscribe and all those good things and smash like bells and all the things that all the other YouTubers tell you to do. Anyways, thanks everybody. If you enjoyed the episode, you can check out more via the annotations. And as always, I will see all of you in the next episode. Bye-bye. But I think we could go even further beyond.